Welcome to Farming Simulator 2015 with the Rude Man. And today I am doing something I said I wouldn't do. I wasn't going to play Westbridge Hills. I shouldn't say things like that because I always make myself into a liar. I decided the other day that it might be a good idea to have two farms going. One concentrating on logging and one on farming. So I didn't want to have the same map for both farms. So I decided to do the Westbridge Hills. I did download a couple of new maps that people have created. They didn't really work for me at this time. One of them I was kind of interested in because it was a remake of Hagenstedt. And for nostalgia's sake, I thought that might be kind of fun. But when I downloaded it, immediately it took a long time to download. And immediately I noticed that as I moved around like this, it was moving like that. Not quite so extreme, but enough that I didn't like it. So I didn't load that map. I decided I'm just going to go ahead with this one for the time being. Now what I did was I exchanged some of the equipment. I got a bigger trailer. I've got a bigger cedar that I don't have to cultivate with. I bought a tree planter. I got a stump remover. And I kept pretty much the tractors that came with the game. I did buy this for loading logs. I think that's all, and I bought a couple of chainsaws. I think that's all I'm going to need. The other thing I did was I bought a second field. And that's about all I've done as far as changes. I bought the field over by the shop up there, and I'm going to use that to plant trees on, I think. A couple of things in the game that I've messed around with that I don't... see the map down there? I like the map, and I like that you can open it up easy like that. Okay, in the old game, I could get rid of that HUD. You can still do it. I'm going to do that when I don't need it. I'm getting used to the controls now. The map I like. I really do. Here's my complaint with it. If you go into the controls, you can turn the map off. Okay, let's turn this off too. Show all help icons. Don't need that. Yeah. I don't know what automatic help means. Real time. Okay, that's all fine and well, but now I've turned that map off. Here's my little pet peeve. The map is gone, but it takes away not only the mini map, it takes the main map away. I don't like that. I wish you could just take the mini map away, but still be able to pull up the main map if you want to. Small complaint, hoping for a mod. Anyway, in the meantime, I guess I'm just going to have to leave the map on. Small thing. Okay, now, mods. I started getting some mods. And so I'll put in the description, I'll put a list of the mods that I'm using. Okay, and one of the things that I had another little pet peeve about was when you hire a worker, that worker does not use seed or fertilizer. Or fuel, as a matter of fact. I thought that was not right. That was like having a sword in a game that was completely overpowered. It's not right. So, oh, sorry. The other thing I did buy, now that I see it, is the pressure washer. Anyway, so I have a mod now that when you hire a worker, he uses fuel, seed, and fertilizer, whichever he's doing. That's only right. So, and I found another mod that I downloaded. And if you've noticed, I have the inspector mod up that shows that I'm in this tractor and which tractor I'm in and what's hooked to it. So it shows that there's a weight hooked to it. Okay, and I also found course play. So we have course play again. It's 0.0007 dev. It's version 4. It looks like 3.41, which we used in the other game, Farming Simulator 2013. So that's good. And first thing we need to do is start a harvest, because we do need income. So let's hook up the header, open it up. And I want to play with course play. Of course I do. So let's get this in the field and take a look, see what's different in this version. So we're going to put it in, it doesn't look like anything really. Going to put it in work mode, field mode. And this is field 16, I believe. Only own two fields. It's a 4.2 meter. I don't even need to open my map anymore. We're in the north east corner, and we're going to be heading west. Let's turn that on and generate the course. Cool. It's like an old friend, isn't it? And then we want to save the course, and we're going to save it as course play harvest field 16 and save that course. And now let's see what we do, what we can do. Drive a course. Cool. All right, let's get our tractor and trailer. And you know what? I think we need some more weights. I don't have one on this tractor. And let's see, we've got the 700. I'm gonna buy a bigger one. Let's buy the 1,000 one. Because I've noticed that a couple of my tractors still kind of spin out. Let's buy that one. We'll give it a try. And that's all we'll do for now, because I want to try it out before I do anything else. Let's go to the shop and have that delivered. And which tractor was it that I noticed? This one was squirrely, I know. A little bit. This one, I'm not quite sure. That's got the 700. I don't know if this one needs a 700. It's a smaller tractor. I'm thinking that one up there does, though. This one. Because once I get logs on there, it should be, in reality, pretty heavy. I don't know if it will be, but it should be. So let's pop this one. On there. And I wonder, the Herleman. Oh, what was that? Wait a minute. What was I looking at here? H488 Turbo versus the AgriStar 6.61. Which one of those tractors is more powerful? That's the 488. Max power 66, 90 horsepower. The 6.61 is 143 horsepower. So, maybe I should take this one and use it for the logging. So let's drop that. And let's, not that one. This one. Let's drop that heavy weight, and we'll drop this piece of equipment. And, oh, shoot. Sorry. Oh, don't do it again. Let's hook this one up. And we'll hook him to... well, we won't do anything right now with him. But let's get into this one. And hook up this equipment. Alright, let's head out to the farm. And let's see if we can do a course. I'm so excited. Every day seems like Christmas all over again. Alright, let's do a course. We're going to do a combine course. I forgot how to use the darn thing. Okay, start course. Are you kidding me? How could I forget? And I'm gonna make this a wide swing. I don't want to come and go through my farmyard. Kind of promotes trouble in the long run. And I think I need a bigger tractor. So I want to come in from the front and stay on the right-hand side of the road. We got a lot of traffic that we're going to have to contend with. That's okay. And we're going to come in from the front here. And this is why I want to keep this clear. I want the flow going all the same way, so I don't get bottlenecked in my farm. So in this case, let's come out this way. And swing around. And let's stop it there. We're just going to call this let's see. I'm just going to call it Field 16 for now. And we're going to drive the course. See what happens. Drive it now. And let's see here. We have this view here. And what horsepower is the view here? It's, it's 135, so it's more than that. Okay. Let's go to the garage and see what we own. We own two of these Hurleymans. Girlymans. We own two of these. Wow, we have a lot of tractors. And we own one of those. Bührer. So I might take this one and swap it out for one of those on the tipper. Yeah, I might do that. And then I might not. You never know. All right, let's go back. Get out of here. Back out. So this one is where? This one is at the sheep ranch. No. What is this? This is the cow farm. So, ooh, he sounds kind of cool. He sounds like a proper tracker. A little more horsepower. Well, I don't know if course play is working right or not. That guy's sure taking his sweet time getting out of there, isn't he? It's going to be a while before we get into overloaders, I think. I'm going to get some of those bigger fields, maybe. Okay, we're going to replace that, the one that's pulling that trailer there, but not until he's done with this first load. In the meantime, this tractor in here is one of the bigger ones. And we're not going to need him per se, since we have that cedar that doesn't need to cultivate. So let's take him out. And I want to put a bigger weight on him. So let's go back and buy another larger weight. This one, I think. Yes, sir. And then have it delivered. And where did he land? He landed over there. I don't know if I can squeeze in. Reminds me of my ute. There was a restaurant in my hometown called the Squeeze In. Good all-around little steakhouse restaurant. I downloaded some John Deere tractor pack. And you get to choose between a clean John Deere and a dirty John Deere. Okay, so what did I do wrong here? I think I know. Maybe I don't. Stop driver. All right, so why did he not see the... Is the combine off the field? No, combine's on the field. And he's running. You don't see the combine? What's up? He doesn't see the combine. Okay, so let's see here. We've got empty combine and offload. Yes, that's correct. Drive the course. Yeah, I was all excited about course play, and that doesn't work. Why doesn't it not work? Why does it not work? Is it because I have this guy in courseplay? Let's see what we can do with this guy. These trees that are out front here, I kind of like the trees. I don't know if I can cut them down or not. But I might want to cut them back and replant them a little bit further back from the road. They're not really in the way. I don't know. Think about it. I'm going to cut down. Maybe this one might be in the way. Is this one in the way for me turning around? Maybe kind of, sort of. I don't know. Let's see. I'm going to cut it down. Or try to. So I have two chainsaws. This is the McCullough. This is the Husqvarna. We have both of the, actually all three of the combines we have in the States. The Husqvarna is actually a pretty popular one. I live in Oregon, and I live in lumber country, and a lot of people have these Husqvarna chainsaws. Actually, there's more Husqvarnas and the Johnson Red than there is McCullough in our area. So let's see if we can cut this tree. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is. Let's see how close we can get down to the bottom here. Lined up right. Okay, I found it before. What's going on? Okay. There it is. I want to get low to the ground. Holy smoke! Ah! That was close! Okay, now let's straighten this thing up and jump up on the log. And we're going to cut the little branches off. See how that worked. Yeehaw! Okay. See here if we can. Yeah, you need to cut these little things off here. Cause you just want the log. So, let's see. Let's see if we can cut. All right. Come on. Do we have to cut the log first? Oh, man. All right. Let's see. Oh, there. Whoa! Now, logging is dangerous. It really is. Alright, so let's spin our chainsaw around, see if we can get a beat on this thing. Let's see if we can pick any of these things up. We need to actually line our piece of equipment up. Oh, we never did check to see how our tractor did. I don't know what his issue is. Is it because this guy's on course play? Let's stop this guy and hire a worker. Or not. Here, back up. Come on, back up. Back up. What is wrong with him? Why won't he move? Are you broken? Did I break it? He's not moving. I got the throttle all the way down in reverse and he's not moving. Back in him. I broke the game already. He not moving. Stop him. Well, there he goes. Is this a hired worker? Hurleyman. Did I stop this? Okay, stop the driver. And let's hire a worker. And then let's start this guy up again in course play. See what happens. Does he not like the okay. Well, let's see. And let's I'm gonna have to turn this back on because I don't know how to work this. Fold out support feet. A. Alright, that's that. And I know that it has to be hooked up to the tractor because that's where it gets its power from. So let's see. Fold out right mouse. Alright, so there's that. And Well, that swings that around, kind of. I know there's a way to extend it. That's not it. That just extends the camera. Let's pick this up and... Is it the mouse? No. Okay, we need to fix that. Pathfinding, waiting time. Open course play, left control delete, and shut that off. Okay, so the right mouse makes that go up and down. Okay, we already figured that out. Right mouse, left, and there we go. That extends it. Okay, so let's take this and run him in. And I want to see if I can pick that up. Okay. That twists it. I don't want it twisted. Okay, that twists it. That moves it in and out. That moves it left and right. Down. But... what closes it in? There. Okay. Whoa. A little squirrely. Let's bring it back this way. And we need to bring it in. Yeah, it takes three arms and a leg to do this. No! Oh, it didn't want to do that. What made it go in and out? There. That makes it go in and out. That makes it turn around. And that opens it up. We want it to go down. And... twist it in and out. Do we have it? We don't have it. Okay. All right. Okay, so let's... I'm telling you, this takes a little bit of manipulation. Twists it. Opens it. Drop it. Not so hard. All right, so we have it, and we need to... this is not easy by any stretch of the imagination. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Keep on. Twist it. There we go. Like that. And is it in all the... Oh, shoot. Stop it. It's not all the way on the truck. Let's lift it up like this, and how do you make it go down? Right. There we go. All right. And then twist it around and drop it. Kinda, sorta. God. Well, that only took a half hour. Oh, man. This is gonna be interesting, isn't it? Okay, let's get the chainsaw back out and see if we can... Let's see if we can cut this main log here. Whoa. Come on. How far we got there? Quit jumping up on the tree. I saw it there a minute ago. There. Okay, let's see if we can grab that chunk. Boy, I tell you, this is gonna take forever, isn't it? Can I reach out that far? I don't think I can without moving the trailer. Let's get closer, I guess. Oh man, stop that. Oop, wrong way. Well, he looks like he's getting something. I wonder if that's all it was. That can't be, the harvester can't be on course play or something. I don't really know. But it looks like he's working. All right. So much for that. Oh, let's see here. We were working on this guy. Did we still not get close enough? Alright, let's see if we can make him go out, make him go around, make him go up and down, make him spin. Okay. I don't think I'm close enough. Let's make him go straight and then down, because I think he's longer that way. All the way down, all the way. Okay, and then let's see if we can scoop it up. Do we got him? Do we got him? All right. Oh, he's still got junk on him. I don't know if that's going to make any difference or not. Whoa. Straighten up. I'm telling you, logging is a dangerous business. Change camera angle. Yeah, I need to get that dirty piece off there, I think. But I don't know. I really don't know. I don't know if I can cut it off in the air. Well, not that high, I can't. All right, let's set it closer to the ground. And which way is our blade? Which way is our blade spinning here? All right, I'm getting confused on the controls. I had it all figured out before. How does the... There, the left trigger. All right, let's see if I can get in here and cut this thing down here. There. All right. Wow, that's crazy. Okay, so let's pick this thing up like this. Bring it around. Straighten up so we can see the angle correctly. And right about there. And let's see. Yeah, that's that one. But we need to turn it. And then bring it down. Get around here where we can see. I don't want to drop it, but that might be what I have to do. There we go. Wow. It's an all-day job, right? Gotta be an easier way. Come on, really. How long is that one? That one might be okay to pick up. Let's see if we can pick that one up. I got it. I ain't got it. Okay, let's see. We need to extend it a little bit. Oh, he's got a piece on him too. I didn't see that before. Okay, now let's see if we can get it. Got it. All right, quit swinging. Quit swinging. Let's bring it in. And let's bring it around. No, not that. There we go. Man, this is not easy. Not easy. Oh, exhausting too. Isn't that weird? I'm holding my breath while I do this. That is strange. All right, let's cut this limb off. We need to right trigger. Okay, and then we need to cut that end off. It's trying to get that one in the middle. Okay, and there's one here. Let's see if we can get that one. Whoa, that brought it down. All right, let's spin this thing around and see if we can get a sweet spot here. There was one. All right. I think I'm going to call it an episode here. When we come back, we'll see what else we can do. I think I've lost track of time, so I'm not quite sure where I'm at. And in the meantime, happy farming, and wow, I'm exhausted.